got this love thing so backwards, and something keeps tripping me up, cause I always fall for the bad one.
Hey there gang, what's going on, and welcome back to our channel. One of the fastest rising stars amongst the ranks of the new wave of TikTok celebrities, LOREN GRAY has decided that she doesn't want TikTok to be a priority anymore. Now she'll be able to focus entirely on her new singing career. She's already prospered quite a lot as a young pop sensation. How does she spend this newfound success, and how lucrative has TikTok been for her? What's her personal life looking like nowadays? All of your burning questions have been answered, as here is LOREN GRAY's lifestyle and net worth. Number 6. Musical discography. In late 2017, LOREN featured in a music video published by veteran English artist Harvey, the sweetheart of Britain's younger generation, who was featured in various children's singing competitions in the early 2010s, including Friday Download and Got What It Takes. He also has a portfolio as an independent star, as evidenced by LOREN being featured in one of his videos. He's a celebrated British star, and working with him on her very first venture is a testament to the fact that LOREN was always gifted. She ventured into her projects as she blew up on TikTok. She signed her very first record deal with Virgin Records before she was even legal, which further clears any doubts on the level of talent she possesses. She released her first single in a short while after signing with the label, namely in August. The song titled My Story marked her debut as an independent artist. It was a dedication to one of her close friends who always found herself falling head over heels in love with boys who LOREN knew were trouble when they first walked in. The song entails how it's alright to make bad choices, especially for young girls, and how they should be more forgiving of themselves. She knew from an early age that this is what she was going to do. She performed on stage when she was only 13 years old. It had its charm, which is why perhaps it debuted at number 1 on Spotify's global viral chart and received around 4 million plus streams. She's collaborated with the successful duo of Robert Abisi and Nick Shanholz, The Lost Kings, as they launched the track Anti Everything. She's also worked with songwriters and producers such as Captain Cut and Ninja. Her third single, Queen, is also out. On her current projection, she's going places. It won't be long before we see her attending the Grammys. I'ma show you how to treat me like a queen. Number 5. Web Series. She starred, wrote, produced, directed, and did her own stunts in her series Glow Up with LOREN, which aired on Snapchat. Yeah, that's what we felt too at first though. However, it can be seen that the series was actually worth watching. Still made more sense than Attaway General if you ask me. And TikTok Hospital never made any sense. Glow Up with LOREN had some sort of storyline, continuity, conflict, triggering events, and let's not forget good acting. Glow Up was a beauty tutorial video. It still had a better story than Attaway General. It was so good that even though not officially a TV show, it has a dedicated section on IMDb. This is how she would interact with her fans initially, because it was too difficult to interact with anyone following her on TikTok. The number is crazy. She has 40 million followers on there. Through this, however, she interacted with her fans in a meaningful manner.
So Brooke put me on to the Estee Lauder.
Number 4. Networth. Current estimates accord her net worth to have crossed over a million. Sources report that her net worth touches around $2 million. Bear in mind before you pull your jaw back up that she does have other ventures. TikTok isn't the only thing that she does. She sings, she sells her merchandise, and she also has sponsored deals and advertisement revenue coming from posts on her social media platforms such as her Instagram, her Twitter, and her YouTube channel, revenue coming from her record, as well as revenue coming from her TikTok. TikTok has revealed that LOREN GRAY receives around $200,000 yearly. Not bad for a teenager, wouldn't you say?
That's so badass!
Number 3. TikTok career. Her TikTok career is well documented, but her fame preceded her tenure on TikTok. She burst onto the internet at the sweet and innocent age of 13 on the Musical.ly app. Her lip-syncing abilities were unmatched. She could lip-sync entire song while dancing or performing gymnastics without even missing a beat. She was a natural performer. She could also recite entire monologues from television shows like The Office. The shift to TikTok was a bit difficult for her, and she was reported to take a break before she joined the platform to figure out her approach to transition into the TikTok world. TikTok was different because it included dialogue, voiceovers, other visual effects and filters, and a much more diverse set of audio effects. She seemed to have made the shift relatively well, as she is now the most followed user on the platform. Her category is extremely diverse. It stretches from dance videos to memes, as well as collaborations with other TikTok stars. She has been the PewDiePie of the TikTok world, being very consistent with her content, uploading at least one video a day, most days 4 to 5 videos a day, and it is often interlinked with other videos, so you have to watch them as well. As such, this helps increase her views. Every video she makes is different. It is unique in its own way.
I've been looking down the rocks and breaking locks, just trying to find you.
Number 2, social media following. Her social media following is quite impressive. She has over 21 million followers on her verified Instagram channel, 1.5 million followers on Twitter, which is fair because she just joined the platform not so long ago. Her YouTube channel has 4 million followers, and TikTok gave her 40 million followers. That is almost a total of 65 million followers all across of her social media accounts. This makes for some serious responsibility. Your activity, your dialogue, your presence, and your absence affects millions of people every day. There are people who rely on you to get past bad times. Your videos and content are their life support. You have a presence and an image to maintain as well. You cannot be seen doing any wrong, otherwise you risk jeopardizing the image you spend thousands of hours crafting. You cannot be seen making a mistake. They will disown you otherwise, forget who you are, leave you falling into oblivion. It's a lot of pressure, but so far, Lauren has done pretty well across all these platforms. Surprisingly, she's kept it together even on Twitter, something other prominent social media personalities can't say.
I love you guys, and I will see you soon. Bye!
Number 1, love life. Of her dating life specifically, the portion which would be appropriate to discuss, she's dating Ian Jeffrey, James Charles's younger brother. Another aspiring actor, considering his brother is well connected amongst Hollywood, Lauren and Ian are on their way to become quite the power couple. The two are very much fond of each other, and everything seems to be going quite well. If it keeps going as it is, we could be seeing the next Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga of Hollywood if they can survive all the trials and tribulations that come in the way of their bond.
Don't get too close.
So do give us your thought on Lauren Grace's lifestyle and net worth in the comment section below. And before we get out of here, as usual, don't forget to leave us a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that bell icon to receive further updates and notifications on this type of content in the future. And with that, I'll be catching you guys later in another video. Bye now!